Good afternoon, all of you. My topic name is Adrenergic Antagonist, Scheme of Toluazolin and Propranolol. Scheme of Toluazolin. Toluazolin, 2-phenyl acetonitrile is treated with C2H5OH, then formation of first intermediate. This intermediate treated with ethane-1,2-diamine, formation of toluazolin, IUPAC of toluazolin, 2-benzoyl-4,5-dihydroimidazole, uses. It is used to veterinary medicine. It is used to vasodilator that is treat to spasm of peripheral blood vessel. Mechanism of action. Vasodilation by means of direct effect on peripheral vascular smooth muscle and indirect effect produced in part by release of endogenous histamine. Toluazolin has moderate alpha adrenergic blocking activity and has histamine agonist activity. Adverse effect. Decreased blood vessel, decreased urine production, kidney failure, nausea, low blood pressure. Scheme of propranolol. Alpha naphthol plus epichlorohydrin treated with HCl. Formation of intermediate. This intermediate treated with isopropyl amine. Formation of propranolol. IUPAC of propranolol, 1 isopropyl amine, 3 chloronaphthaloxy, 2 propranolol. Uses. It is used to treat hypertension, angina pectoris, myocardial infarction. Mechanism of action. Propranolol is a competitive antagonist of beta-1 adrenergic receptor. It competes with sympathomimetic neurotransmitter for binding to receptor, which inhibits sympathetic stimulation of the heart. Adverse effect. Nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, constipation, sleep problem, tired feeling.